Barna just asked me, what do you want to drink?
Seriously?
Barna! You just asked me what I wanted to drink, right? It's been how long, Peter? 5 years we are coming here together?
At least.
5 years, Barna. 3 times a week. Have you ever seen me ordering anything else than a whiskey coke?
Relax, man. I'm just tired.
Tired? What time is it, Peter?
8:45.
The bartender is tired at 8:45. This country is becoming crazy, I can tell. Anyway, what were we speaking about?
You said you are concerned about the black suits.
Yeah, I don't have a good feeling. The name black suits is first kind of scary. The people and the ideas behind it as well, no? Did you hear about this clean the streets plan?
That's some political bullshit. Just campaign promises.
Not the kind of promises that looks good to me.
Politicians are all fuckers anyway.
They did it, man. Clean the Streets plan is approved. They get rid of homeless people. They are creating camps for them.
Maybe those poor people are better than dying on the streets.
Better, right? Becoming a prisoner of the government is not an ideal option to me.
You exaggerate. And to be honest, I can also see the idea behind for us. Like yesterday, I was walked through the park. And for the first time, I didn't have to watch my wallet every fucking minute. It's like the streets are safer.
Our government is excluding a part of our population to make you feel safer? And you think this is how good politics work?
I don't care about politics, I'm just telling you my personal experience.
You should care. It's about our country, Peter.
Patricia is right. You're always so dramatic about everything. Just let it go and take a whiskey.
Your wife said that? I could take drama lessons from her.
Yeah, you're right.
Anyway, I'm less afraid of those poor homeless people than about the black suit. If they succeeded in approving this law, it means they are actually thinking of doing what they said during their campaign.
Next steps, homosexuality and religions are forbidden, and no financial support from the government for
come
people
on,
in need.
Come on. The only thing they try to do is make our life better. Like, remember how it was before they got into the power? Okay, anyway, stop bothering and have a whiskey. Barna! So, how do you feel?
How do you want me to feel?
You are not the only one.
That doesn't help, Peter. How will I pay my rent now?
How much do you get from the government?
So you didn't hear? From September on, there won't be any financial support for unemployed people. Hmm. Nothing, zero. I will finish in one of those camps for homeless people.
Don't say such things. I can help you if you need.
Friendship is all I have left. Cheers to that. What about you? Will they fire you as well?
Well, hopefully not yet. I just got a new job offer. I'm starting in 2 weeks.
Really? Which company?
D-Date.
Are you kidding me?
No. Why?
You mean the new dating app exclusively for white people?
Well, that's a way to define it.
Peter, do you know who owns this business?
Yes.
You are going to work for the cousin of our dictator.
Dictator? Come on, I understand that you are upset about losing your job, but don't say such things. You sound like one of those white shirt extremists.
I would rather be a white shirt extremist than working for those bastards.
Okay, first of all, the job is great. I will be a business developer for the whole country. And second, it's not like I am working for the black suits, it's a private company. Can we skip the topic, please? You always speak about politics when I meet you lately. I miss our old conversations about football, sports, girls, movies, I don't know, some simple things.
Still, you disappointed me a lot on this one.
So, did you see the match yesterday? Thanks.
You don't drink whiskey today?
No, I decided to change. And it seems you guys are changing as well. I heard about Patricia. Congratulations.
Yes, thanks. How do you know?
Bona told me. Man, what the fuck?
Sorry?
1 year ago you said you don't care about politics, and now your wife is entering the Ministry of Culture?
That was a great job opportunity, not more. Once again, can we change the topic?
No, we can't change the topic, Peter. You are wearing a fucking black suit now.
It's just a suit, Donny. Did I mention anything about your white shirt? No. So stop being so dramatic. You are free to disagree with me, but don't judge me about my opinion.
Because now you have an opinion. Things changed indeed.
The things are not as terrible as they said. The economy is better, the streets are safer, and finally, we have a government which is trying to protect our country. You're brainwashed by your liberal media bullshit.
Whiskey cola, Peter.
Yes, please.
I'd like to keep certain traditions. And bring one also for Donny as well.
Man, you really sound like a black suit now.
Are you still coming to my birthday?
All of my life, I was good to girls, but they were not so nice with me. So I learned a lesson, but just to mention, lost my integrity. When I'm mean and ruthless, cold and distant, they might even like me more. I know girls are foolish, but the truth is, secretly adore you, yeah, you. Stuck in my mind, whenever I see you, shiver goes down my spine. Oh, yeah, you, stuck in my mind. Whenever I see you, shiver goes down my spine. Those kinky girls maybe got me first, but they will definitely finish last. Don't give a second chance for a bad romance, cause I listen to my common sense. But I carry this burden, I'm quite uncertain, for how long can I stay alone? I'm like a stray dog, my heart is made of bloody curved rolling stone. Oh yeah, you. Stuck in my mind. Whenever I see you, shiver goes down my spine. Oh yeah, you. Stuck in my mind. Whenever I see you, shiver goes down my spine.
The real meaning of the black suits. And honestly, I just realized that I've lost a lot of people lately, but that's okay. That's how it goes, I guess.
Peter, look.
I'm so sorry, guys. Let me handle it.
Happy birthday, buddy.
Come. What the fuck are you doing here? Are you trying to get me in trouble?
Excuse me?
You cannot be here dressed like this. You're provoking them.
It's just the suit, you said.
Don't destroy everything I built lately. Go to change for fuck's sake.
I don't feel comfortable wearing a black suit.
Why? Why do you have to be always like this? Why do you have to be always against everything? Against me, against the new laws, against the black suits, against everything I built lately. Go to change for fuck's sake. It's not that complicated.
Fuck the black suit.
Okay, get out. Get out. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, guys. I just said, fuck the black suits.
Get out. I said get out and don't ever come back again.
I'm sorry, guys. Fucking white shirt.
That's how I lost my best friend. The black suits have taken control of our country. They are brainwashing the population with their propaganda. It's scary.
And that's why we need to react, Danny. Those guys are criminals. We're looking for a new face to represent our party. And you might be the one.
What do you suggest?
We need to fight. No other choices. We don't recognize this country anymore. And it's getting worse and worse. The people are with us. Most of the population feels betrayed. 2 years ago, they took over our country. 2 years ago, they took over our jobs. 2 years ago, they took over our freedom.
2 years ago, they took over our families. 2 years ago, they took over our friends. It's time now to take back what is ours. It's time now to stand up for our rights. It's time now to stand up for our country.
If you want to fight for freedom, if you want to fight for human rights, if you want to fight for justice and equality, join the White Shirt Party.
This man officially is the enemy of the state. Get rid of him. At one point, they will go to you, and you will need to fight. For real.
What do you mean by fighting?
He's not here. Let's go.
Whiskey cola.
Thank you.
You said you're from this country where there is civil war, right?
Yes, you're right.
Yeah, the black suits, the white shirt. Ah, what a mess there. Which one is the right side, you think?
Hard to say.
Yeah. I don't get it. I mean, it seems that there are some countries when you always have to choose a side. Like the bad guys against the good guys. Like if everything was black or white. That's fucking bullshit. Why it can't be like, do what you want, think what you want, and if we disagree, we can still have a drink together.
Yeah, it's funny. I heard that this guy outside is also from that country.
Religion.